Children, here is assignment for you of chapter Means of Communication, cycle number 5, class 3. And in this assignment, whatever is given, all that part we had covered in the chapter. So I am sure that you would be able to do all the questions on your own, even without taking help of your parents. So let's discuss the assignment questions first, and after the discussion of the question part, you can start doing the assignment. Means after that you can solve the assignment. So here is first question. In the first question, you have to unscramble the letters to form the correct words. To unscramble the letter, the hints are also given, which will help you out to arrange them in proper way, to get the proper word with meaning out of that scrambled letters. First is, it was used to send urgent messages in olden times. Means this service is not available now. Then second hint for the scrambled word is worldwide system of computer networks. Means this word is denoting the system of computer networks. Next is, it is used by people who cannot hear and speak to communicate with each others. So just think what method of communication is used by people who are deaf and dumb. Part D is, I am a bird that was used for sending letters in olden days. And it is very, very simple. Coming to question number 2. In this question, you can see some pictures are there. And you have to name the means of communication represented by the following pictures. And help box is also given on the top of these pictures. Let us read the words first. The words given in the help box are radio, internet, theater, newspapers, books, and cinema. So you have to choose the suitable word for each picture, and you have to write that name under that picture. And for each picture, an alphabet is assigned, like A, B, C, D, E and F. So after writing that assigned alphabet or serial number, you have to write the name. In question 3, you are given some abbreviations, short forms, of which you have to write full form. So there are 5 short forms, A, B, C, D and E. First is, A is SMS, B is email, C is PIN, D is www and E is GPO. So you have to write its full form. In question number 4, you are given some words and each word stands for one or another means of communication. Now, in this question, you have to circle out of all these words only non-verbal communication form. As we had done, 4 types of communications are there: verbal, non-verbal, written and visual. So in this you have to circle only non-verbal type of communication, and the words given are dancing, speaking, writing, painting, gestures, singing, smiling, reading a book aloud, sign language and drawing pictures. Question number 5 is a riddle type of question in which you have to guess and write who am I. First is, I invented the telephone. The hint is, I invented the telephone. So here you have to write the name of the person who invented the telephone. Second is, television was invented by me. Again, you have to write the inventor of television. Third is, I am the country where paper was invented. So in this you have to write the name of the country in which paper was invented first. And fourth is, I broadcast music, traffic updates and news that people can listen to. So in this you have to write the means of communication which is used to broadcast all these things. In question number 6, you have to fill in the blanks. In first line or in first statement, you have to write the name of the person who sends the message, also the person who receives the message. In second, you have to write the name of the process by which we can interact with each other and share our thoughts, ideas and opinions. In third, you have to write the service which is provided by post office to send parcels quickly and urgently. In question number 7, which is the last question of this assignment, you have to choose the correct option and also circle it. So this question contains three parts. A is, it is not a means of mass communication. You have to select out of TV, letters, movies and radio. B is, a PIN code is how many digit number? Is it 4, 5, 6 or 7? So in this you have to circle the correct option and also fill that option in the given blank. And in part C, you have to choose out of the given social media sites that which app do you use to call, chat, make a video call, share pictures and videos with your friends and family members. So you have to select out of these given apps: WhatsApp, Facebook, Google Duo and Skype. Children, did you know that the collection and study of postage stamps is known as philately? This we had also done in the chapter also. Hope you must be remembering this thing. And now it's your turn to do this assignment yourself. It would be better if you can take the printout of this assignment. Otherwise, you can write the answer key in your EVS notebook. Children, tomorrow we will discuss the answer key to this assignment, and also we will start with the new chapter, Plant Life. Till then, have a nice day, children.